I was a little fool.
Think you were or think you are?
Back in the days when I used to go to school.
Can you remember back that far?
When you were a kid, gee, how you hated.
What?
The little place where we were educated.
Although I didn't know it, I was lucky then. I wish that we were back again. In the little red schoolhouse.
Me too.
With my book and slate.
Those were the happy days in the little red schoolhouse.
Oh, boy.
I was always late.
Yes, you were, Bill, always. Do you remember, Bill, when you were a scholar in the days of yore?
Do I? How I stand right up there and holler. Two and two.
When we should have been learning.
Learning what?
About the golden rule.
We didn't want the golden rule. Our little hearts were yearning for the swimming pool.
That good old fool. When I was late, the teacher said, go bring your father right away.
You brought your dad, and after that, he came most every day.
Oh, gee, I want to be, in the little red schoolhouse.
She wore a yellow ribbon. She wore it in September and in the month of May. They asked the reason why she wore it. She wore it for her sweetie who was far, far away. Far away, far away. And she wore it for her sweetheart who was far, far away.
The fields of waving corn. A lonesome soul am I. Here's the reason why. I want to go back.
He wants to go back.
I want to go back to the farm.
Go back far away from home.
With a milk pail on my arm. I miss the rooster, the one that used to wake me up at 4 a.m.
I think your great big city's very pretty.
Nevertheless, I want to be there.
He wants to be there.
A certain someone full of charm.
That's why I wish again that I was in Michigan down on the farm.
I want to go back. I want to go back. I want to go back to the farm.
Far away from home with a milk pail on my arm.
Look at her stomach. Like, I have a tummy like that, and really identifying with, wow, these women are so sexy, and I look like that.
Very pretty.
Nevertheless, I want to be there.
He wants to be there. A certain someone full of charm. That's why I wish again that I was in Michigan down on the farm.
Thank you.
one time trying to find a cello. We did a lot more, not your typical music too. Maybe older music, but a lot more like 60s or whatever kind of music, and I did. Spend hours putting their costume together and spend, you know, often more than now anyway, more than they would make.
Main bra, and then I got these coasters and mink. They went with the nice fur and the blue gown and fabric. So if you have those three things, blue gown is the key.
Seduction. It's about, you know, telling a story through dance. We're not burning our bras anymore. We're bringing them back and realizing the bras aren't so bad, and they're kind of cute, and we like them, and don't they look better with a bunch of sparkles? And so yeah, I think it is, you know, instead of rejecting everything that's feminine, a lot of us are saying, you know, we can still be feminine and beautiful and show our bodies and celebrate our sexuality while at the same time being feminine.
Not only is this the one, she also removed